Okinawa Diet, Wikipedia article audio. The Okinawa diet describes the eating habits of the indigenous people of the Ryukyu Islands, which is believed to cause their exceptional longevity. It is also the name of a weight loss diet based on this. Indigenous Icelanders diet. Weight loss diet. People from the Ryukyu Islands have a life expectancy among the highest in the world, although the male life expectancy rank among Japanese prefectures has plummeted in recent years. The traditional diet of the Icelanders contains 30% green and yellow vegetables. Although the traditional Japanese diet usually includes large quantities of rice, the traditional Okinawa diet consists of smaller quantities of rice. Instead, the staple is the purple-fleshed Okinawan sweet potato. The Okinawan diet has only 30% of the sugar and 15% of the grains of the average Japanese dietary intake. The traditional diet also includes a tiny amount of fish and more in the way of soy and other legumes. Pork is highly valued, yet eaten very rarely. Every part of the pig is eaten, including internal organs. Between a sample from Okinawa where life expectancies at birth and 65 were the longest in Japan, and a sample from Akita Prefecture where the life expectancies were much shorter, intakes of calcium, iron, and vitamins A, B1, B2, and C, and the proportion of energy from proteins and fats were significantly higher in Okinawa than in Akita. Conversely, intakes of carbohydrates and salt were lower in Okinawa than in Akita. The quantity of pork consumption per person a year in Okinawa is larger than that of the Japanese national average. For example, the quantity of pork consumption per person a year in Okinawa in 1979 was 7.9 kilograms, which exceeded by about 50% that of the Japanese national average. The pig's feet, ears, and stomach are considered healthy everyday foodstuffs. Pork is an integral part of Okinawan longevity food. The dietary intake of Okinawans compared to other Japanese circa 1950 shows that Okinawans consumed fewer total calories, less polyunsaturated fat, less rice, significantly less wheat, barley and other grains, less sugars, more legumes, significantly less fish, significantly less meat and poultry, less eggs, less dairy, much more sweet potatoes, less other potatoes, less fruit, and no pickled vegetables. In short, the Okinawans circa 1950 ate sweet potatoes for 849 grams of the 1,262 grams of food that they consumed, which constituted 69% of their total calories. An Okinawan reaching 100 years of age has typically had a diet consistently averaging about 1 calorie per gram of food and has a BMI of 20.4 in early adulthood and middle age. In addition to their high life expectancy, Icelanders are noted for their low mortality from cardiovascular disease and certain types of cancers. Wilcox compared age-adjusted mortality of Okinawans versus Americans and found that, during 1995, an average Okinawan was 8 times less likely to die from coronary heart disease, 7 times less likely to die from prostate cancer, 6.5 times less likely to die from breast cancer, and 2.5 times less likely to die from colon cancer than an average American of the same age. The traditional Okinawan diet as described above was widely practiced on the islands until about the 1960s. Since then, dietary practices have been shifting towards Western and Japanese patterns, with fat intake rising from about 6% to 27% of total caloric intake and the sweet potato being supplanted with rice and bread. This shifting trend has also coincided with a decrease in longevity, where Okinawans now have a lower life expectancy than the Japanese average. The diet consists of a relatively high energy intake, and contains similar foods to the traditional Okinawan diet. The principal focus of the diet consists of knowing the food energy density of each food item. The proponents of this diet divide food into four categories based on caloric density. The featherweight foods, less than or equal to 0.8 calories per gram, which one can eat freely without major concern. The lightweight foods with a caloric density from 0.8 to 1.5 calories per gram, which one should eat in moderation. The middleweight foods with a caloric density from 1.5 to 3.0 calories per gram, which one should eat only while carefully monitoring portion size, and the heavyweight foods from 3 to 9 calories per gram, which one should eat only sparingly.